हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू स्टैंडर्ड 8 सब्जेक्ट हिस्ट्री, लेसन नंबर 10, आर्म्ड रिवोल्यूशनरी मूवमेंट. फर्स्ट वी विल सी अबाउट काकरी कॉन्स्पिरेसी. द सप्रेसिव मेजर्स ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट कुड नॉट पुट एन एंड टू द रिवोल्यूशनरी मूवमेंट आफ्टर द सस्पेंशन of civil disobedience movement by Mahatma Gandhi. There were many youngsters who got diverted in the revolutionary way. From them, Chandrasekhar Azad, Ram Prasad Bismil, Yogesh Chatterjee, Sachindranath Samuel and such other revolutionaries came together and they made a plan. What was the plan? They, on 9th August 1925, they started looting the government treasury that was carried in a train near Kakri railway station. It is in Uttar Pradesh, and that is why this is known as a Kakri conspiracy, because it was looted on the station named as Kakri conspiracy. Okay, by taking the immediate action, the government arrested many revolutionaries and put them into prison. They were put under trial. Ashfaqullah Khan, Ram Prasad Bismil, Roshan Singh, Rajendra Lahiri were hanged to death. But out of them, Chandrasekhar Azad managed to escape from their prison. Next, we'll see about Hindustan Socialist Republican Association. In this, the young men, influenced by socialist ideas, decided to set up an organization in the whole world. Then, among them, Chandrasekhar Azad, Bhagat Singh, Rajguru Sukhdev, etc. All these revolutionaries were secular in their thoughts. Then in the year 1928, the meeting held at Firoz Shah Kotla ground, it is in Delhi. These young men, that is revolutionaries, established the organization called Hindustan Socialist Republican Association. And the main objective behind organizing this organization was to free India from the British exploitation. It also wanted to overthrow the unjust socio-economic system which exploited the Indian farmers and the Indian workers. Bhagat Singh gave importance to creation of a society based on social justice and equality. The members of this organization carried out many activities. Bhagat Singh and Rajguru fired bullets and killed an officer named Saunders in order to avenge the death of Lala Lajpat Rai. The government had introduced two bills in the Central Legislative Assembly, and that is civil rights. To protest it, Bhagat Singh and Bhattukeshwar Datta threw bombs in this assembly. Then the British government immediately raided at the center of this army, that is Hindustan Socialist Republican Army. Through this, the police also obtained many clues related to the killing of Saunders, that is a British officer. The government started arresting the revolutionaries of this organization. They were tried under the charge of sedition. On 23rd March 1931, Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev were hanged in the Lahore jail. But till the end, Chandrashekhar Azad did not fall into the hands of the police. Later on, he died in an encounter with police at Alfred Park in Allahabad. Now, let us learn about attack on Chittagong Armory. Here, Surya Sen was the chief of this group at Chittagong in Bengal. He had gathered around him the revolutionaries like Anand Singh, Ganesh Ghosh, Kalpana Datta, Prithilata Wadekar with their assistants. Surya Sen had a plan to attack the armory at Chittagong. As per this plan, on 18 April 1930, the revolutionary seized the arms from the two armories in Chittagong. The telephone and telegraph lines were broken and they succeeded in paralyzing the communication system of British. After this, they gave a thrilling fight to the British army. On 16 February 1913, Surya Sen and some of the associates were captured by the police. Surya Sen and his 12 associates were given the death punishment. Then Kalpana Datta was sentenced to life imprisonment. Prithilata Wadekar killed herself without falling into the hands of the British police. Due to this, the uprising in Chittagong, the revolutionary movement gained pace. Shanti Ghosh and Suniti Chaudhary, these two schoolgirls, killed the district judge. Whereas a young girl, Bina Das, shot dead the governor during the convocation ceremony of Kolkata University. Then later on, Sardar Uttam Singh killed Dyer, the officer responsible for the Jallianwala Bagh massacre in London in the year 1940. In this freedom struggle of India, revolutionary movement made an important contribution for India's freedom. These revolutionary displayed during or daring and determination while fighting against the British rule. They showed a lot of daring to fight against the British rule because they were having the love for the nation and the attitude of sacrificing their life. These were just incomparable with anyone. Their sacrifices proved to be an inspiration to all the Indians in the world. Thank you.